waist up the mama's clothes. At least the way that I suppose it goes. Somewhere in the world tonight, before she reaches to turn out the light, she'll be praying from a tender heart, a simple prayer. That's a work of art. And I don't even know her name, but I'm praying for her just the same, that the Lord will write his name upon her heart. 'Cause somewhere in the course of this life, a little boy will need a godly wife. So hold on. Swinging round in her daddy's arms. Somewhere